Hello and welcome back to episode 3 of the Fighting Only Challenge. We're still in the wilds. We're hoping to just pick up some money. Hoping to find maybe one more fighting type around here. Though it might not be the right day for it. Nothing else? We'll do a few more Dynamaxes. No. Do not think we will fight that one. Get our butts kicked right away. Don't think we strong enough for the app one yet. Oh. You're fighting. Right now we have so few numbers. Anything helps. My goodness, can we catch you without much of a fight, please? I didn't think so. On those brutal swing, that's amazing. Really nice to capture you. Alright, let's use the great ball. Ooh. Nice. All right. Doubles out of fire moves, but have contact on everything else. Okay. Special attack, special defense. Those don't seem that important for this one. Has no fighting type moves at the moment. Okay. Steel balls right now. Yeah, no, thank you. We could use the extra walks. Oh, come on. You could be kind to us. We don't have that many pokeballs left. Really use the experience from catching you. Please, pretty please. No. Okay. Much as I love your watch, are you kidding me? I don't know, it's rollout? I mean, ours did. One HP remaining, poor Tyroke. You know what, we can't camp here? But we could camp anywhere in the wilds. I could have swore we could do that. Oh well. Or is it because we don't have something we need? All right, let's see who's over here. This one's also a hoot hoot. Thank you. PanCham's gonna be the only one who can do work for us right now. If it can hit. Come on, PanCham. There you go. Okay, so two more we can go check out. Only about halfway through this episode that I can even go and grab quick balls. Ice and grass. Let's just see what we can do. Do an arm thrust first. Or we'll get frozen solid. That's cool. All right, we'll heal. Oh, they have double team. Yeah, okay, can we get it? Yeah, okay. We need some experience here. Oh, dang it. No, Stuffle. Stop trapping me in. You're only level higher. This is ridiculous. Thank you. Wait, do we just do this to camp? Oh my goodness, I was messing up before. I set up camping gear, it's like, yeah, you can't do that. Right, menu. Cook really quick if we can. I don't know if we can. We gotta like constantly spin, I think. Oh. I don't know if faster is better. Oh, we got PanCham coming over to us. Oh no, okay. Okay, so when we're throwing the heart into the curry, we need to do it a lot sooner. Okay, apparently it's not bad. Looks like we got bronze. Oh, quit camping. Very little experience. That's fine. I think they healed. Okay. As well go pick up the watch. And I think there's a max revive. There we go. You know about those other things. Berries. Like you can ferry, yeah, okay, no. Just, I think what Pokemon that was, but regardless, no. So cool looking. Yeah, okay, I think we'll be fine. I don't think the Caterpie is gonna tie us up. All right, they're both the same.
There we go. Only they were all like that.
Oh yeah, we definitely have a Hitmonchan coming our way. Even though we have a really bad type matchup, we might be able to win this one. Ralts? Maybe. If we switch to Stuffle. It's because Stuffle has the two dark attacks, and I think that's super effective. What is Ralts? This looks so different. Plus, I'm not used to the whole fairy type thing. That's still a new concept to me. Okay, that's not bad. Things got weird. Awesome. All right. Hey, even though it's a waste, we're gonna do this. And we have our first evolved fighting type. All right, Hitmonchan will definitely be leading the way. Yes. Dream Punch is amazing. That's the Iron Fist passive, so any punching type move gets an increase in power. Or ability, I should say. Right, time to return and continue on with the story. Still have to be able to get to whatever the DLC is. Crown Tundra and the Isle of Armor. I don't even know which one you get Kung Fu from. So, but whichever one it is, that's where I want to go first. All right, I think my clock might have just turned over. Yep, perfect. All right. I don't even remember if we need to sit heal. Might as well. Alright, so apparently we can already head back to Wedgehurst and see the rare Pokemon, which means the start of the DLC can happen. Want to remember move first, though. Yeah, no, I prefer Mach Punch. Also, you have Power Up Punch. Why not? Oh, our attack is huge. All right. I got Mayweather. If you have a better boxing persona for our Hitmonchan, feel free to let me know in the comments. And I could just change up their name. Yeah, it was speed down, defense up. Okay. Right? No, it's speed up, defense down. Okay. It's hard too. There's a salon. There's so much to do. Hopefully we can get to the crown, or I think it's the Isle of Armor we need to go to before this episode ends. There's a few things almost essential. First things first, haircut. They let it grow in too much. Not indicative of that of a fighter. Go with the Caesar. We could go with the Caesar. Braids. Side part, undercut, maybe. Let me go for the Caesar now. Right, just right now. We can change up later. Oh, did I say put it on? Oh, I think. Ah, it's gross. No, we're gonna have to come back here anyways. Leave that alone for now. Goodbye, Bedazzle. All right, we gotta pick a number. It has no significance, but why not? It'll probably look nice. We have to go deal with Team Yell. All right, this one's gonna go a little bit longer than 30 minutes as well. Just cause. We need to get this part done, and then we'll probably end off this episode to start with the next part being starting the whole gym challenge, but we won't actually be starting it. Because we will be making our way to the DLC. We won? Hey, we might be a little bit overleveled for this part. But we also have the type advantage. Make it. We get a quick attack, so again, we'll use a Mach Punch, just for the speed of it all. Well, thank you for drawing our PP. You know, any other in-hotel motel that you start a fight in the lobby, you just get kicked out. But, whatever. All right, with Team Yell defeated and the introduction to Marnie, I guess that is where we will wrap up this episode. So until the next one, I hope you take care, and I will see you then.